drivers want to be online wherever they are. That's why Nissan and Bosch are making the car part of the internet. Next to me is now Larry Headed from Nissan. Larry, how do we connect cars?
Well, you know, we're looking at the car as really a connection to your life. The world kind of changed when the smartphone became popular 3 or 4 years ago, and now consumers expect to always be connected. And we're glad to be working with Bosch. We've been working with Bosch. This is actually the third generation of NissanConnect. First generation was a very basic navigation system. Second generation, we added some connectivity using a feature phone and a few small apps. But now today, with the third generation NissanConnect, we're able to bring full smartphone connectivity to the car, and the customer will be able to experience many of the apps and services that they're used to having at their fingertips on their smartphone. Now they'll be able to access these features while they're driving.
How do they access the features? Is it a touch screen or how does it work?
Well, first the customer has to register and activate the service on the car, and he has to pair his smartphone. And then our HMI, our human machine interface engineering experts, have designed a way for the customer to use these applications in the car in a safe manner, using touchscreen, using voice, or using steering wheel controls.
Sounds good, because safety is a big topic. But it's not only about entertainment. The navigation system also offers a lot of safety and economical driving options too.
Yeah, that's right. Really, the navigation system has become like a computer. It's a multi-purpose device. And we talked about navigation, we talked about smartphone connectivity, but it's also got a processor in it for a very innovative feature that we call Around View Monitor. With the Around View Monitor, it looks like you're looking above the car and could see all area around the car, and it's very helpful for tight parking situations.
Sounds good. Thank you a lot. So, with NissanConnect, you're going to be online wherever you are.